Every time you turn your phone around, I just kinda lose my shit.
You got some pretty rotten roots, Courtney.
Thinking it's another me.
I'm not fucking repressed.
I keep bringing all my problems to a pillow fight.
I'm not repressed.
I guess you'll have to find some other woman's vases to break then.
But it's not your fault.
Why must start now?
It's not your fault. No, it's not your fault. No, no.
And then by some miracle, this woman in my life that when I'm with her, I see what I should aspire to be. And then when I'm with him, I see who I really am.
Do what you have to do with your brother. Go home, and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay?
You can lose something that you want.
Excuse my mouth, but every time
I do think I want Laura.
Freak the fuck out. Then you come home and your kiss tastes like mine. I'm fine.
I can't have people judging me.
Judging you from what?
If people know that I'm in a relationship, then they'll know when it ends.
Trying to get to you. But it's not your fault. No, it's not your fault. No, it's not your fault. No, no. Cause if I'm gonna learn how to love.
Well, if it isn't Bradley Jackson.
Yep, that's me.
Need to unlearn how to run when it feels right. Oh my God, I'm trying. If I'm gonna learn how to choose you, I need to unlearn what I'm used to. Need to unlearn how to run when it feels right.
Oh my God,
just follow
him.
You'll be fine.
You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
Why do I care what those horrible people think about me?